What's good? What's up? It's the girl OC in the cup. Pat, you ever see my eyelashes lopsided? Tell me, be a good sis and tell me. Don't make fun of me because the girl still don't know how to really put on her lashes right. You know, Jay back here munching on some goldfish. Say hey, Jay. Jay. Jayana. And this is why I gotta get my life together. Okay, so I got my little agenda. If you believe it, you can achieve it. And we got our little to-do list. And the last thing on my list is for me to clean my whole crib. Your girl just been going through it. I've been dealing with some family problems. My uncle, the kids been sleeping over. And they left like Saturday and it's Thursday. I still ain't do it, but I wanna clean it before the new month come in, September. So I could do better things and achieve better shit. And we're gonna get right into it. But you understand, baby, tell it all. This is a potty training thing that we bought for Jayana. So we're going to the toilet because I was tired of dumping out shit. So I gotta clean. I'm having a snack break, y'all.
Mommy, she ran into Presley.
Yeah?
Yeah. Wow. Mommy, it's just sneezing.
And she's sneezing?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It's too noisy.
You want a cookie?
Yeah.
Mommy, we go finish cleaning, okay?
Go finish.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish cleaning the bathroom.
Turn the TV.
What?
Why?
Her shoes. Socks and trash. More socks. See, we had kids over there, broke my hair, Arnold. Cause Jay would never. Come on, SpongeBob. Let me clean this. afternoon ginger, which I like to just put that in here. Put this in the kitchen. Fondant. Okay, y'all, so my bathroom is pretty much clean. I even changed this little thing in the Jenga. I put it on backwards. But I don't give a fuck, because who's about to take all that off and do it again? But I still got the other half of the house to clean. It's 10 o'clock and I am pretty much done with everything. I just have to sweep and mop out here. Well, vacuum and mop and then pull out the couches. This is a sign for y'all to get up and clean your depressed ass house, your depressed ass apartment, your depressed ass room. Whatever it is that you've been procrastinated on, go ahead and do that, y'all. Alright, y'all, forgot to make it out to his my outro. Bye. See you in another video. Peace.